You've got a face like a wet afternoon, and I don't know what can be troubling you. You just vacantly stare into occupied space. All the cutlery there, will you just stare on through? If I move some of these dinner things out of your field of vision, could it go some way to helping you come to some small admission? Like maybe you don't love me, and maybe never did. Before our commitments were made, you really should have said, such a shame to find out you're not coping. It's such a shame when we're this far down the line. I cannot stand any more of your moping. You know you've been wasting my valuable time. No one will call you a hero for suffering there in silence, as we never